I had a race with Bertie once. I whooshed through the tunnel and stopped an inch from the buffers. Then, Thomas made his mistake. Just like this, he boasted. No one was hurt, but Thomas's front was badly bent.